just like us, he thought it was part of the storm. They said it scared his wife and kids. And so evidently they flew over Westchester too. And that Hillary and Bernie and all them were staying in Desmond on Route 29.
That's why those planes were flying over, you know.
Oh, they stayed at the Desmond? That's
yeah.
Funny. Wow. That's why they were here. Yeah, they were having fun flying around, you know. They're flying low too.
Yeah, man, I guess they got great radar. I was thinking that some small plane takes off from that Coatesville airport.
Well, they have that flies in it.
Yeah, I mean, those planes had to come from either Dover or McGuire or New Jersey, so.
They look like they're having fun out
or
there.
Or Harrisburg. Harrisburg's got an Air Force base in it.
They were having fun out there. I don't know. I knew right away what it was. So, you know, just being down the boat there by Annapolis. Blue Angels were always flying around.
I thought it was a tornado at first, personally.
Since I heard about it.